Now, hours-long delays for people going through Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport tonight. A U.S. Customs computer outage caused scenes, nightmare situations of waiting such as these here in Atlanta and across America. And Channel 2's Nefertiti Jacquez live at our airport, and officials had to process people by hand.
They did. Justin, things are getting back to normal at this hour, but as you can imagine, things were very chaotic here at the airport earlier this evening as travelers complained about those long lines and those waits, and as U.S. Customs officials worked feverishly to get the problem fixed. The world's busiest airport experienced a nightmare scenario after the computer system for U.S. Customs went offline.
When we got here to the airport, They said that all the computer systems were down nationwide. Yeah, so we had to sit and wait.
Holiday travelers had to sit and wait after spending hours in the air flying back from international destinations. Trina Lewis just got back from Cuba.
We finally made it.
Sarah Ruiz from Honduras. She tells us she was just one of thousands of people arriving from outside of the country who were processed by hand.
Just annoying.
Then on the other side of the gate, there were the folks who were picking up their loved ones who had no idea about the outage until they got to the airport and were forced to wait.
So we've been here 3 hours.
As we talked to Takesha Winbush, her mother appeared. She arrived from Jamaica but had to wait on the tarmac again at the gate before waiting for U.S. Customs to clear her for reentry.
Getting off the plane and having to stand in the line, thousands of people, but we made it. I'm glad it's over. I can laugh now. I'm glad it's over.
Now, we checked this evening, and U.S. Customs officials tell us it took them about an hour to get their system back up and running. However, they told us no word on what led to the outage in the first place. We're live at the airport tonight. Nefertiti Jacquez, Channel 2 Action News Nightly.